medical burden of malnutrition is a situation where overweight and obesity exist side by side with undernutrition in the same country. And we are seeing this in a lot of the countries that are developing economically. These are the countries that are going through the nutrition transition, and you then see obesity, overweight existing side by side with undernutrition.
While undernutrition still kills almost 1.5 million women and children every year, growing rates of overweight and obesity worldwide are driving a rise in diseases like cancer, heart disease, stroke, and diabetes.